Sometimes you motivate ourselves by thinking what we want to become. Sometimes we motivate ourselves by thinking about who we don't ever want to be again. When you allow addiction to take over your life, you might find that you don't like the person you have become. You may even begin to loathe the new person. The dependence turned you into thinking in this manner can make you ponder where you have gone wrong, and this can be your motivation, which leads to transformation.
बाद अवकात हम ये सोचकर खुद को तहरीक देते हैं कि हम क्या बनना चाहते हैं। बाद अवकात हम ये सोचकर खुद को मुतहरिक करते हैं कि हम दोबारा कौन नहीं बनना चाहते। जब आप नशे को अपनी जिंदगी पर कब्जा करना देते हैं, तो आपको मालूम हो सकता है कि आप जिस शख्स को पसंद नहीं करते वो आप बन चुके हैं। आप इस नए शख्स से नफरत शुरू करना कर सकते हैं जिस पर अनहसार आपको बना देता है। इस अंदाज में सोचना आपको सोचने पर मजबूर कर सकता है कि आप कहाँ गलत हो गए, और ये आपका मुहरिक हो सकता है जो तब्दीली की तरफ ले जा सकता है। वतन की फिक्र करना दाम मुसीबत आने वाली है, वतन की फिक्र करना दाम मुसीबत आने वाली है, तेरी बर्बादियों के मशोरे हैं आसमानों में।
Now I would like to call on stage Irtuza Mahmood with his topic on drugs.
George Eliot has rightly said that it is never too late to be what you might have been. As the unseen yet omnipresent Almighty stand witness, sun rays announce a new day. I with all humility salute and wish Honorable Deputy Commissioner Dodda, DDC Gundna, CEO Dodda, other dignitaries, alumni, staff members and dear brothers and sisters, good morning to all of you. I am Irtuza Mahmood. I am here to present a speech on topic how to help the youth of India stay away from addiction. It has been observed that children between the age group of 10 to 19 in our country, young minds that form a part of this age group are overburdened by studies and try to meet the expectation of their teachers and parents. They are scolded and suffer humiliation if they do not get good grade and behave properly. This impacts their minds adversely. Many of them try to look for an escape from these problems as they are unable to bear the stress. They try to overcome the stress by various means. This means become severe addiction. They try drug, cigarette, which is offered to them by their friends at school, at colleges, and so on, grow addicted to drugs. It is the duty of parents to keep their kids away from these addictive substances. The focus of parents should not be seeing their children score high in the class. Instead, it should be on raising a healthy and wise child who is able to distinguish between right and wrong. Parents should guide their children at every step of their life. They should hone their skills according to their caliber. They should not overburden them with studies and other such expectations. They should provide supportive guidance to their children. School must run special program to make students aware about harmful impact of different kind of addiction. Young children adopt good and bad habit easily. They see the negative repercussion of drugs, mobile gaming and other such expectations. They shall be refrained from indulging in these activities. The youth of our country can stay away from these addictive substances and overcome them easily if their elder guide it in the right way. Thanks.